In the Chief Architect 3D Viewer app, you can import 3D Collada files from third-party sources for viewing and interacting with. To import a Collada file, which is sometimes referred to as a DAE file due to its DAE extension, open up the sidebar by swiping in from the left-hand side of the screen or by tapping the circle button with the arrow in it in the top left-hand corner. From the Models panel, tap on the option that says Import Model. From here, there are two options for importing a Collada file, by entering in a direct link or by importing from Dropbox. If I tap on Enter Link, a dialog will appear where I can now enter in a direct link to a zipped folder containing a DAE file. The second option is to open a zipped Collada file from Dropbox. If I tap on Dropbox, 3D Viewer will redirect me to a web browser where I can enter my Dropbox credentials. Once this is completed, go back to the 3D Viewer app where you can now open any zipped folders containing DAE files. Once the file is open, you can now start interacting with the 3D model using the features in the app. And that's going to conclude this video. More information on the 3D Viewer is available through the help documentation and at chiefarchitect.com.